Salvete omnes, this is I'm Emilia, also known as TheMartianGeek, and welcome back to another episode of Crash Bandicoot The Wrath of Cortex. In the last episode, we finished the last of the gem routes, which means that to do anything else in this game, we're gonna need to do some time trials. And that is exactly what we're starting on today. Obviously, I'm just gonna do the levels in order, one warp room at a time, so let's get right to it.
Thank you.
With that, we have our first set of 5 relics. I'd say we made a pretty decent start on it. Got 1 sapphire, 3 gold, and 1 platinum. But of course, it'll only get harder from here. So, join me next time as we do the time trials for Warp Room 2.